Hi guys, as you can see I'm back at Hopeville House is where Walter Sickert lived for a few years. And when I came here a few weeks ago, I used the spirit box. I asked whether Walter was Jack the Ripper, and I got an amazing response. So I've decided to come back tonight. Have another go. See if we can get any more communication. So I'm going to start the spirit box. See what happens. Alright, here we go. Walter Sickert, are you here? Walter, you spoke to me a few weeks ago. Walter Sickert, are you here? guys, I've also bought the Ouija board. I'm going to try and film it and have a go on my own. Build up a bit of energy, ask a few questions, see what happens. Again, guys, 2 o'clock in the morning. Back to the centre. Walter Sickert, are you here? If so, could you push the planchette towards the yes? Walter Sickert, are you going to talk tonight? Keep looking behind me, guys. It's a bit creepy sitting here on your own. Walter Sickert, are you here? So can you use this ball to talk to me? move the planchet towards the yes. If you are. Nothing's happening on the ball, guys, so I'm going to say goodbye. Didn't hear very much on the spirit box, but I'm going to try the EVP. See if we pick up anything there. Walter Sickert, are you here? If you were Jack the Ripper, can you say Jack? Could you tell me the names of your three wives? Thank you. Up here, guys. Sit on the bench. See if we got any voices.
Jack the Ripper, can you say Jack? Could you tell me the names of your three wives?
Well, didn't really hear anything on that either, guys. So I'm going to call it there. Take it home, have a listen. And see what we got, if anything. Right, cheers, guys. Catch you soon.